This is an activity timer made with a stuffed animal and an Arduino. A force sensor hidden inside the stuffed animal detects when you bop it on the head and starts the timer. After a set amount of time, the green LED turns off and the red LED turns on. For instructions to build your own timer, including a parts list, circuit diagram, and example code, check out the related video linked from this short.